Hey everyone, and once again welcome to WsCube Tech English channel. Myself Umar Taskeer. Guys, in the previous video we basically discussed about frequency capping, that what is frequency capping and how it actually works and how can we actually control the frequency of our impression. That is what we discussed in the previous video. In this particular video we are going to talk about a very important setting which is related with the content exclusions, right? So before actually diving into the main content of this video, I would like to request you to please do subscribe this channel and don't forget to press the notification bell so that you don't miss any important video. So guys, as you can see on my laptop screen, I'm again into the settings option of my display campaign, which was there in the previous video also. Now in this particular video, we are going to talk about this content exclusion option. So as you will come down in this settings section here, you will find this content exclusion, right? So how it actually works, let me tell you how it actually works. See, whatever content is there on the internet, whether it is in the form of YouTube video or it is in the form of like website, it is in the form of your app, right? So whatever content is there on the internet and it is under the eyes of Google and they have scanned it, they basically have given it a category, right? They have given it a label that, okay, what kind of content it is. So when Google has identified all these things that, okay, this specific content is for this specific age group, this particular content is like labeled under mature content, this particular content is labeled under abusive content. So whatever content is there on internet and if it is scanned by Google, so it is not only indexed by Google, along with the indexing, what happens is it is given a category also as what kind of content it is, right? So that whenever an advertiser is looking to advertise and is looking for the placements, so the advertiser should also have the options of excluding the content on the basis of the category that Google has selected. So this is how it is going to work, right? So that option they have given us, as you can see over here, is opt out of showing your ads on content that doesn't fit your brand. So if somehow you feel that, okay, I am advertising this particular brand and this particular company, I am advertising this kind of content which is suitable for this specific audience, and we do not want to show this particular ad to a specific kind of audience, so we can exclude that, or a specific kind of category as a whole, right, as a whole, so we can exclude that, and this option is over here, right? So Google has categorized the content on the basis of different categories, which are like digital content labels, sensitive content, and then content type is also there, right? So if you are looking to basically exclude content where you do not want to show your ad, you have all these options. So you have like general audience, if you want to exclude general audience, and if you want to exclude with parental guidance, I mean content which is there with the parental guidance, there is, I mean, huge content on internet which is there with parental guidance. So if you do not want to show your ad on that particular content, you can basically check this. Then teen and older audience, mature audience, content not yet labeled, which is in the process basically. Then you have sensitive content. If there is any content which is like tragedy based and conflict, are you willing to show your ad on that content or not? So you have again that option. Sensitive social issues, profanity and rough language, and sensational and shocking. So you have all these different content categories over here which you can exclude. And then content type, so if you do not want to show your ads on game which is inactive for now, if you want that, okay, exclude me from showing ads on live streaming YouTube videos, that you can also do. Embedded YouTube videos on different websites, if you do not want to show your ads over there, you can exclude this thing also. Below the fold, if any content is there below the fold you do not want to show over there, that you can again check this thing. Let me tell you, whenever you are narrowing down, right, no matter whatever advertisement platform you are using, no matter, right, no matter if you are on Facebook or if you are on Google, whenever you are narrowing down, right, what will happen is your cost will increase, your cost per impressions, your cost per view, your cost per click, whatever you are working on, that will increase, right, because now you are narrowing down, but the relevancy of the audience to which you actually want to reach increases, right? So you have to make that balance also. So definitely if you will exclude different content types from here, that will basically narrow down your audience, and it will be costing you more if you are not basically excluding it, right? Then we have park domains over here, we have in video option over here also, so we can exclude on these kind of a different content categories which is basically decided by Google. So I will recommend you do not play much with this thing, because you never know that it's a, such a broad category, right? You can, but you can definitely exclude sexually suggestive tragedy and conflicts, sensitive social issues if you want to exclude. Otherwise, you should not play with this thing, and make sure that these all are unchecked. And if you are very much specific that, okay, you do not want to show in video or live streaming, then you can do this thing also, right? So that's it. That's it for this specific video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.